Well, well, well. How good it is to be back on stage, on a group therapy stage with a microphone in my hand. Good evening, Sydney. I said good evening, Sydney. You're being broadcast to millions of people around the world. Are you ready for some group therapy? And what a show we got lined up for you. Music to come from Groom, from Ilan Bluestone, and from Above and Beyond. But first, to get this party started, please give it up for one of the biggest stars of our Anjuna Deep family. It's Lane 8.
Of the sea. welcome to one of the most beautiful cities in the world, Sydney, Australia, for what is sure to be a rather special night here. This is Group Therapy 150 with us Above and Beyond, our first live broadcast from the Southern Hemisphere with thousands of people packed into the All Phones Arena here and millions tuning in online and on radio around the world.
That's right, we've returned to a city close to our hearts for what is our 600th radio show. Somewhere we've always been given the warmest of welcomes in a country that has long been overdue a Group Therapy birthday celebration.
We haven't travelled alone though. In the next 5 hours you'll be hearing music from some of the members of our Angina family, currently defining the sound of our record labels. Daniel Goldstein, aka Lane 8, is currently on stage kicking things off in the main room, fresh from the success of his superb Rise album. It's been a summer favourite for us all.
Yeah, that's been really popular on my travels of late as well. I'm looking forward to hearing some new tracks from him. Dan will be followed on stage by Scotland's Graham Shepherd, better known to you and I as Grum. He's become a bit of a major part of our label family over the last 12 months. If you've enjoyed his releases on Angina Beats this year, then you're in for an absolute treat as he's got some exclusives to play for the first time tonight.
I'm looking forward to hearing how those sound in this very impressive venue. When the clock strikes midnight, we turn into a pumpkin. Not really. We turn into DJs. We're going to head out of the studio and into the booth for a two-hour DJ set full of brand new music from us and the Angina Kitchen. Speaking of which, tonight's show will be brought to a close by one of our acts on the label. Our opener last year at Madison Square Garden, our closer tonight, it's Ilan Bluestone, and I hear he's got some new music to play as well.
Yeah, loads to look forward to throughout the night for sure, and plenty of surprises as well. We'll be having a chat with all the artists on tonight's lineup to find out what the future holds for them. Plenty of news on what the future holds for us too, including a brand new compilation and of course messages from you wherever you are in the world.
All the info on how you can get in contact with us coming in a little bit, but I think that's enough from us now and we'll hand you back to that main room. This is ABGT 150 and live on stage is the wonderful Lane 8.
things are definitely heating up here at the All Phones Arena with Lane 8 currently on stage. Loads of new material on the way from him tonight, including something that he finished on the plane, apparently. Much braver than me.
Well, if you're going to start a track on a plane, this is definitely the journey to do it on. Well, it's always such a long flight to get here from London, but we've made so many amazing, great memories in Australia that we have to make this trip at least once a year. It was one of the first places we were invited to play outside the UK when we first formed. It's the first country to host an Anjuna Festival stage. And the New Year's gigs that kicked off this year here in Sydney and Melbourne were two thoroughly wonderful nights that will live in the memory for many, many years to come.
Indeed, welcoming in the new year at Moor Park 9 months ago was a great night, but we've upsized our venue for ABGT 150. The All Phone Arena is the host this evening, about 30 minutes drive out of the city centre in the heart of the Olympic Park, which played host to the world's biggest sporting event in 2000. Definitely a fitting venue for tonight then, which is not only the 150th episode of Group Therapy Radio, but also our 600th radio show to date. It's 11 years ago since we started Trance Around the World back home at Ministry of Sound Studio in London. And over the years, we've taken our annual celebrations to Moscow, LA, Beirut, Bangalore, Alexander Palace in London, and of course, Madison Square Garden in the Big Apple, New York City.
Well, a fantastic array of talent has joined us over the years for these radio celebration parties, including Andrew Bayer, Matt Zoe, Kay and Albert, and Artie. And tonight's stellar lineup has got to be up there with the best of them, with three talented members of our Anjuna family who've all had a truly epic year, actually. I think what makes these events so unique is the dedication of so many people who make the effort to travel across the world to be here in person with us. We've had people making a once-in-a-lifetime trip to Sydney from all over the place. California, Vancouver, London, Delhi, and Argentina, to name a few. So we hope you all have a good time out there on the dance floor.
But if you're not here with us in person tonight, you're with us in spirit. ABGT 150 is that handbag to get your voice on the show, and your messages will not only appear on our live video feed, but also on those screens we've set up here in that arena. There are a host of fan parties happening around the world as well, including New York, Buenos Aires and London. So we'll hopefully cross over to them as all of the action unfolds tonight. And speaking of which, I think it's time for some more music. This is Group Therapy 150 and you're listening to the sounds of Lane 8.
We'll be right back.
ABGT 150 with us, Above and Beyond. We're live from the Allfunds Arena in the heart of Sydney's Olympic Park. Thanks to everybody who's joining us around the world on FM and satellite radio, and of course, our group therapy live broadcast.
That's right, our Twitter feed is off the hook. Our Facebook page is alive with your thoughts, and there are pictures and messages flying around from all corners, including Charlie Arizon. He says he's planning on seeing the sunrise from Vegas watching ABGT 150. Terrence Fernandez, ABGT 150 live in my living room, and I'm speechless, he says, tears in my eyes. Gio Slavurka is officially, ABGT 150 is officially trending worldwide, he says. Wow, that's great.
Awesome.
Ken Harley, a big hello from the UK, loving ABGT 150 on a Saturday afternoon. And last but not least from me, Shannon Awesome Source. It says, show us how you do it, Sydney, listening in from Houston, Texas.
Yeah, I've got a few here grabbed from our video stream as well. Let's have a look. So Carolina says, ABGT 150 worldwide trending. I'm so proud. So are we. And Alejandro Caglia says, ABGT 150, hello from Paraguay. Finally, the time has come. Love to everyone. Enjoy this fantastic music. Thanks for that. Christopher Chen says, the sun is rising here in the US, sending his love to Kathy and Clarissa in the crowd, while Above and Beyond gives hope to the world. Thanks for that.
The show is made extra special by all of you tuning in around the world, so do keep those messages coming in across social media with all of that all-important hashtag ABGT150. In around 10 minutes, you'll be able to check out my chat with the man currently on stage when we went for a wander around the Sydney Quay, and there are plenty of new music and news to come over the next few hours, but let's get back to the arena as we send you back to Lane 8. tasty. Well, our global dance floor has lit up with messages from you guys and girls about this excellent set from Lane 8. Daniel's been such an incredibly popular member of our Anjuna family since his debut single Be Mine back in 2013. So it was really nice to catch up to with him earlier in the middle of town and see what the future holds for him.
What can we expect from your set today?
Kind of a range of stuff, like some new remixes from Rise, my album, as well as some music from Rise and just some stuff that I've been working on since the album came out. So I just like was working on a track on the plane that I'm gonna play. So yeah.
Exciting.
Should be some interesting stuff.
So talking of your fantastic album Rise, what are your favorites from the album?
Right now it's still Rise. I mean, the reason we called the album Rise is because that was my favorite track from the album, the last track, and that's the one that I really enjoy playing in my sets the most. And Hot As You Want has also become one that I really enjoy playing because it's gotten to the point where people are singing along with it at shows, which is always really cool.
Do you sing along as well?
I kind of mouth it. I'm a terrible singer, so.
So obviously it's been a big year for you with the album coming out. What else do you have lined up for this year? Where are you going to be going? Where's the tour been so far, and what are you looking forward to?
Yeah, so just before I came here to Australia, I was in America just starting the album tour over there, which I'll continue after I leave Australia. So I kind of paused the American tour just to come here for a few days. But in October, I'll be on the East Coast in the States and LA and playing a bunch of shows there. And so, yeah, that's kind of the main part of the rest of my year. Yeah.
Thanks for being part of ABTT 150 and have a great set. And remember to have fun.
Thank you so much for having me. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Cool.
Well, what a true gentleman. That was a little snippet of my interview with Lane 8. I also found out some more info about his forthcoming live show. So do check out the full thing on our YouTube channel after the show. But let's go back to that arena and rejoin the man himself.
Thank you.
absolutely my kind of a deep journey. Let's show our appreciation for the wonderful Lane 8.